grafted this June 20th, folks, which is seriously late. These were not bud grafts. And my persimmon graft is still growing strong. However, we have a snag. A bird landed on this, and I had to put a couple popsicle sticks on this graft because it bent it. So time will tell how badly it's affected. But it's still doing good. There's no wilting. Well, we'll see when I take those off of there. We'll see what happens. It's an excellent graft. Eat well, live well, from Grow Health TV. Ciao!